This glove, designed by a National University of Singapore student, could help stroke sufferers and those with arthritis. It's driven by air pressurization. Engineers want to build robots softer and lighter than current versions made of rigid metal or plastic. If such models were less reliant on external power, they could explore air